rodeo is truly the original extreme sport of America.
On the rodeo circuit, John Harrison wears many hats. First, he's a clown.
When a person pays money to be entertained, they want to be entertained the whole time. So my job is to come out and not, if there's a lull or dead spot in the show, to entertain there.
Later in the show, he saddles up his own horse and does some trick riding.
This is Gus, he's my main boy. Had him since he was 17 now. Trick riding is something that I always wanted to do, and it's everything that your mom and dad told you not to do. They're like, you sit there and you hang on, and I'm like the one wanting to fall off the side, you know. And whenever you're upside down, it kind of brings a whole new light to things.
But Harrison's night doesn't end there. He also serves as barrel man to rescue bull riders in peril.
Bull riding, I mean, it's the toughest 8 seconds on dirt. It's the most extreme sport that there is. My importance is to stay in that barrel, and if somebody needs my help to pick up the barrel, it's got two handles in it. Pack it in and get in the middle of the wreck and help them.
Rodeo life isn't easy. Injuries are inevitable.
If you rodeo long enough, you're gonna get hurt. One thing about rodeo, it's gonna happen regardless of what event you're in. You're gonna take an injury, and I've had both knees reconstruction, shoulder reconstruction, and due for a hip.
And the schedule can be grueling.
We're on the road about 9 months out of the year.
But Harrison has company on the circuit. His wife and three kids are along for the ride, and his daughter is even part of the act.
This horse would I ride to. And I can do tricks on him.
Having a family on the road with me, it means a lot.
And he's gained an extended family along the way.
They're like cousins to us. I mean, it don't matter where you go, you might see them guys twice a year, you might see them 20 times a year, and they're always good to see you.
With photojournalist Paul Walsh, I'm Laura Kennedy for Eyewitness Sports.